Welcome to Moomoo Math and Science. In this video, I'd like to talk about different types of fossils. Fossils are remains of once living organisms. For example, take a look at the fossil of this dinosaur. It is rather dramatic, but all fossils are not like this. In this video, I'd like to talk about a couple different types. For example, mineralization. If an organism dies and is buried under sand and other sediments, maybe in a stream, and minerals in the water of the stream replace the organism's original material, it may harden and almost become a rock. For example, petrified wood is an example of mineralization. Next up is carbonization. In carbonization, a fossil forms when a dead organism is compressed over time, and eventually all that remains is a carbon outline of the organism. Next, molds and casts. Sometimes an organism will die, and you may have a bone or a tooth, and it will make an impression. And then this impression hardens, so you have a permanent record of this impression. On the other hand, this impression can then fill up and create a cast, which is kind of a copy of the impression. Take a look at the mold and the cast. Sometimes you don't even have record of the original organism, but you have evidence of their behavior. You may find a footprint, or maybe something where they crawled along. These tracks and footprints are called trace fossils. And then finally, you get what I think is the coolest. You get a copy of the original material. What may happen is you may have a human that falls in ice or a saber-toothed tiger, and it becomes frozen and remains frozen for thousands of years. Or you may get an insect that is covered with amber, and it will remain in this amber for thousands of years. There you go, five different types of fossils, which are remains of once living organisms. Thanks for watching, and Moomoo Math uploads a new math and science video every day. Please subscribe and share.